Dear friends, namaste, and that's Ramnik Vaig from Kalungut Beach, Goa. And friends, here I shall be telling you about the importance of carbohydrates. Now, carbohydrates are primarily energy-giving food. In most of the foodstuffs, you got to find carbohydrates therein. So deficiency of carbohydrates would be probably very difficult. People generally take in carbs in all meals. Now friend, let me tell you the important thing about carbohydrates. The important thing is that you got to take in the right kind of carbs. Now carbs could also be classified into two basic categories: carbohydrates of high glycemic index and carbohydrates of low glycemic index. Now the high glycemic index carbohydrates are the bad carbs. They are the mischievous ones. Now these are those carbs which readily get converted into sugar in our body. Like for example, carbs found in sweets, candies, aerated drinks, fried stuff, deep fried foodstuffs, bakery products, carbs found in processed foodstuffs. Most of them, all of them are basically the high glycemic index carbohydrates, also called as the mischievous ones. Now they are not good for us because they readily increase the blood sugar level within our body. They are generally composed of trans fats. They are generally inflammatory in nature. They are generally bad for our health because they increase the bad cholesterol present in us. And they are also generally either loaded with sugar and salt, and both of them are really bad for us. So on the other hand, we have the good guys, and they are the low glycemic index carbohydrates, and these are our good friends. And we need to increase the quantity of these ones. These we can find in fresh fruits, vegetables, salads, greens, legumes, dry fruits, whole grains, nuts and seeds. These are the good carbohydrates which are loaded with antioxidants, and they very slowly get converted into sugar. That means they also create a nice feeling of satiety inside, and they are called as the good guys. So friend, try to increase your intake of the low glycemic index carbohydrates and try to avoid the high glycemic index carbohydrates. Namaste friends, and that's Ramnik Vaig signing off from Kalungut Beach, Goa.